either, Olivia. She got cleared by security an hour ago, which I'm sure you know. Now, suddenly, you forced me to have this big party, and you don't want to go because you're afraid of my mistress? Let me give you a fun fact. She's not my mistress anymore. So buck up. You're one.
Let's not go. I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
We can't always get what we want, can we?